Lee County agreed to spend $250,000 in emergency repairs to JetBlue Park on top of the about $1.7 it spent last year on a stadium that's less than 10 years old.
Commissioner said it was a potentially catastrophic situation. That was their quote. But they want to know why so many repairs are needed on a relatively new stadium. NBC2's Alex Howard reports.
It's one of Lee County's main tourist attractions and where the Boston Red Sox host their spring training. But now less than 10 years since JetBlue Park first opened, the county says its second-story skywalk is in desperate need of repair.
Yeah, we try to come every year. We were here last year for the Northeastern game, so looking forward to it.
As strange as it might seem, Ed Riley and his family from Long Island are Red Sox fans. On Tuesday, he took them to check out JetBlue Stadium, just weeks away from hosting spring training.
Yeah, we like just the change of seasons, beginning of the season, better weather, smaller crowds from where we're from back up in New York, and the kids love it, getting outside and enjoying it. So,
while at the stadium, he noticed this, repair crews working to fix large cracks in the concrete of the second floor skywalk.
Yeah, I heard about that. It was a little bit scary. They said there were some big issues, but I'm glad they got it taken care of before anybody was walking across it. So,
the county says these repairs are urgent after an engineer deemed the damage potentially catastrophic.
At both ends where it attached, there was significant cracking to the point where they felt it was unsafe. They shut it down.
That's where Lee County stepped in, giving the go-ahead to repairs and allocating $250,000 for one of Lee County's most important attractions.
Spring training absolutely brings in plenty of tourism down here, and actually that's how these repairs will be paid for. The tourist tax from the people who stay in hotels will actually pay for the repairs.
But being only less than a decade old, to need repairs like this so soon is surprising.
Now, spring training is set to start later this month, and the county says that the repairs to the skywalk here will be finished by later this week. Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.